Hello everyone, happy evening to all. This is Saravanan from Infinite Knowledge YouTube channel. Now I am going to explain 8 basic formulas in Excel. Eight formulas are sum, average, count, maximum, minimum, count off, count blank, last is concatenate. The basic condition for all formulas is all formulas must start from equal to. The first formula is sum formula. Now I am going to total these 5 numbers. Now place the cursor here, type equal to, type the formula sum. Open bracket, select all numbers, then close the bracket. We got answer. Again I repeat, there is a cursor here, type formula sum, open bracket, select all numbers, then close the bracket. Next is average formula. Now place the cursor here, type equal to, type formula average, open bracket, select all numbers, then close the bracket. Now we got answer. Again I repeat, place the cursor here, type equal to, type average, open bracket, select all numbers, then close the bracket. Next is count formula. It will count only numbers but not text. Okay. Now place the cursor here. Type formula. Open bracket. Select all numbers including text. Then close the bracket. Answer is 4 because it will count only numbers but not text. Again I repeat, place the cursor here, type formula count, open bracket, select all numbers including text, then close the bracket. Next is max formula. To find biggest number in cell, now place the cursor here, type formula max, open bracket, select all numbers, then close the bracket. We got answer. Answer is 50 because 50 is the biggest number in cell. Again I repeat, place the cursor here, type formula max, open bracket, select all numbers, then close the bracket. Next is minimum formula. To find smallest number in cell, now place the cursor here, type formula, open bracket, select all numbers, then close the bracket. We got answer because 10 is the smallest number in all cells. Place the cursor here, type formula, open bracket, select all numbers, then close the bracket. Next is count of formula. It will count not only numbers but also text. Okay. Now place the cursor here, type formula count of, open bracket, select all numbers including text, then close the bracket. Answer is 5 because it will count both numbers and text. Again I repeat, place the cursor here, type formula counter, open bracket, select all numbers including text, then close the bracket. Next formula is count blank formula. It will count only blank cells. Okay. Now place the cursor here. Type formula count blank. Open bracket. Select all cells including blank cells. Then close the bracket. Answer is 1 because only one blank cell is here. Suppose if I delete this number, okay, see answer becomes 2. Okay. Now place the cursor here. Type formula count blank. Open bracket. Select all numbers including blank cell. Then close the bracket. Answer is 1. Last formula is concatenate, that is merging two words. See here, Harish in one cell and Raj in another cell. I want answer as Harish Raj in a single cell. Okay. Place the cursor here. Type formula concatenate. Open bracket. Select first cell, comma. Then select second cell. Then close the bracket. Now we got answer. Again I repeat. Place the cursor here. Type formula concatenate. Open bracket. Select first cell. Select second cell. Now we got answer. I hope you all understand the 8 basic formulas in Excel. Meet you next video. This is Saravanan signing off from Infinite Knowledge YouTube channel.